T1 do have the deep wards, but they don't have any vision on where Dom1 actually is.
Looking for it, keep your eyes on Faker, that frozen tomb, the path into the backside. Instantly, the Rakan getting things kicked off. Khan and everyone's now moving in, but that's Ghost down. Yasuo getting things started, and here comes Faker on the backside, waiting for the perfect ultimate. In the meantime, Danwa Kia getting things kicked off. Another knockup coming in from Khan to the Yasuo. Two clutch, barrel still coming out. Showmaker still alive, Khan still alive. Faker trying to finish the job. Showmaker running for his life. He's juking, he's diving, he's finding a way out. But Gumayushi comes in with the bullet to find the kill. T1 on the knife's edge. Khan still standing. So much lifesteal, but it will not be enough. Enough! T1 take the fight!
Honor and Faker standing strong! It's a bloodbath at the dragon! And T1 coming out on top!
Faker and Showmaker had a 1v1 for so long. Showmaker was the one who had